Maybe a shot of whiskey for the pain?
I like the way you think.
Stop joking! This isn't funny.
The commander?
I think he's poisoned.
We only had a moment's warning. Before they were on us, Commander. The Seneschal ordered a counterattack, but they came out of nowhere. This one with them. A darkspawn who talks. His magic is powerful.
A talking darkspawn? The lad must be delirious.
There's something in my blood. It hurts. It was an honor to meet you, Commander. I wish I could have fought at your side. Just once.
I will avenge you, Roland. I swear it.
Destroying everything in sight. We need to attend to that.
On it.
Consider it done. As quickly as I can.
It has ended, just as he foretold. Be taking this one gently. We are wishing no more death than is necessary.
Necessary? As if your kind has ever done anything else.
You are thinking you know of our kind, human? It is understandable, but that will soon be changed.
Others will come, creature. They will stop you.
There it is.
It seems your words be true. More than you are guessing.
It is talking.
Well, let's shut it up already.
Commander.
Capture the Grey Warden. These others, they may be killed.
Thank you. Heretic! I can see why! Consider it done.
Soldiers on the road. It seems we have more company. Hopefully they're more hospitable than our previous guests.
My apologies.
Queen Honora?
I had intended to provide the wardens a formal welcome. This is unexpected, to say the least. What is the situation?
What Darkspawn remained have fled, Your Majesty. The Grey Wardens who had arrived from Orlais appear to be either dead or missing.
Missing? As in taken by the Darkspawn? Do these creatures take prisoners?
I do not know, Your Majesty. I know only that we cannot account for all the wardens.
Unfortunate. At least the hero of Ferelden yet lives. That is something. Since when have things ever been simple? You have quite the task ahead of you. I will offer what aid I can, but it seems you will be largely on your own.
Hey, what am I? Chopped nug livers?
From the smell, that's not a bad guess.
I came here to join the Grey Wardens, and from the looks of it, you could use the extra hands. Now where's the giant cup? I'll gargle and spit. Ha! Well, smack my ass and call me Sally. I'm in!
I suppose all are welcome in this dire time.
Joining the wardens, eh? Well, good luck with that.
Queen Honora, Your Majesty, beware. This man is a dangerous criminal.
I beg your pardon?
She means me.
This is an apostate who we are in the process of bringing back to the Circle to face justice.
Oh, please. The things you people know about justice would fit into a thimble. I'll just escape again, anyhow.
Never. I will see you hanged for what you've done here, murderer.
Murderer? But those Templars were... Oh, what's the use? You won't believe me anyhow.
It seems there isn't much to say. Unless you have something to add, Commander?
What? Never!
I believe the Grey Wardens still retain the right of conscription, no? I will allow it.
If Your Majesty feels it is best...
Way to go, kid! Welcome aboard!
Me? A Grey Warden? I guess that will work.
Congratulations, Sir Mage. I look forward to fighting at your side.
Then if you have everything under control, I will need to take my leave.
I believe the estate has been secured, yes. We have suffered great losses, but the Darkspawn are gone, and there are survivors. Oh, excuse my manners. I am Verrill, Seneschal of Vigil's Keep. And I am most grateful for your timely rescue, Commander. I will aid you in ruling the lands of Amaranthine. Some of the soldiers and vigil staff survived, but none of the Orlesian wardens made it. Come and speak to me soon. There are many matters to attend to, not the least of which is the joining. You will need to replenish your numbers.
The security of Ferelden relies on the Grey Wardens now, even weakened as the Order is. It will be up to you to deal with the vestiges of the Blight before the situation grows out of control. No easy task, but I am confident you are up to it. I shall leave you to it. Farewell, Warden, and good luck.
Before we do anything else, Commander, there's an urgent matter we must take care of.
Right now, I know of only one living warden assigned to all of Ferelden. That should be rectified.
As you wish, Commander. The time has come for us to begin the joining. I shall speak the words that have been said since the first. Join us, brothers and sisters. Join us in the shadows where we stand, vigilant. Join us as we carry the duty that cannot be forsworn. And should you perish, know that your sacrifice will not be forgotten, and that one day we shall join you. From this moment forth, Argren, you are a Grey Warden.
What's this, the sampler size? Are you trying to say something about my height? Huh?
This is the goblet we've always used.
Really? Not bad.
Make her help us all. From this moment forth, Anders, you are a Grey Warden.
So we need to drink darkspawn blood? That's it?
That is it, yes.
Well, all right. But if I wake up 2 weeks from now on a ship bound for Rivain in nothing but my small clothes and a tattoo on my forehead, I'm blaming you.
Commander, and will awaken in time. From this moment forth, Myri, you are a Grey Warden.
I have awaited this moment.
May the Maker watch over you now. Poor Myri. Open the doors!
The Commander must be informed about the Deep Road's entrance. It could be their base of operation.
You'd have the Wardens chase a rumor then, Captain. And even if it proves true, unless the Pilgrim's path is cleared by the time your army assembles, they'll have nothing to eat but shoe leather.
Girivel. Woolsey, the Commander has had a long day.
Woolsey says some merchants escaped the Darkspawn. They can reprovision you for a reasonable fee. And the vigil is yours. Take whatever weapons and armor you need. We'll be waiting when you're ready.
Magi has sent me as an ambassador, Commander. In addition to my diplomatic function, I'm a competent enchanter and runesmith. Is there anything you need? Farewell, Commander.
Shall we get a move on?
To business, then. Orle sent a dozen wardens to the vigil to await your arrival. Nearly all died in the attack, but Christoph is still in the field. The Orlesian wardens were uneasy that the Darkspawn weren't going to ground with the Blight ended. Christoph was sent to track down some leads. A fortnight ago, he left in a bustle. As best we figure, he went to the city, Amaranthine. Only so many places travelers visit. I check the inns and taverns. You did, but not to me. The wardens keep their own counsel. Wiser men than I have worried over that. One of the wardens said the Archdemon's strength gave the Horde some semblance of purpose. If they found some other purpose... That's the only thing that needs immediate attention. Do you want something else, Commander? As much as you like, sir. Generally, the Keep's Seneschal takes care of day-to-day matters. If anything important arises, I'll alert you.
Warden Commander. A pleasure to meet you. I'm Mistress Wolsey, sent by order of the First Warden at Whiteheart. I'm to act as treasurer of the Arling of Amaranthine. He believed local men could not be trusted for this post.
One of those local men is right here, Mistress Wolsey.
I have every confidence in the vigil's loyalty in the matter of arms. But gold corrupts even the most resolute soul. Sir, the Arling is on the brink of economic collapse. Trade must flow. Merchant caravans are being systematically attacked somewhere along the Pilgrim's Path. It is the only route that can reliably provision an army, feed a city, and maintain civilization. In the city of Amaranthine, there is a trader, Mervis, whose caravans have been hit particularly hard. He may know where along the road the Darkspawn, or whatever they are striking. Very well, Commander.
Commander?
This is Sir Gerivel, the new captain of the guard.
I have a matter to bring to your attention. Potentially urgent. The Orlesians, wardens I mean, began gathering information while they were here. The most promising lead they found was a wild tale a couple of hunters told. These hunters, Colbert and, well, the other one, claim to have stumbled across an entrance to the Deep Roads. Darkspawn all over the place, they said. And this was before the fiends appeared throughout the whole Arling. The wardens were just about to send someone to track down Colbert. Colbert and his friend are in the city of Amaranthine, probably amongst the refugees outside the city gate. Commander.
As you wish.
Yes.
Blimey, Commander of the Grey. Right. A while back, they caught a thief in the vigil. Took four wardens to capture him. Gave one of the wardens a black eye, he did. Half joking, they said he might make a good recruit. He's in the dungeon, sir. I also have some letters, arrived just before you did. Just give me a moment.
Mage, huh? What's it like?
To have all this power at my fingertips.
No, to always have to wear a skirt.
Oh, you don't know the story behind the robes. You know how strict things are in the Circle, right? Well, of course you do. Well, robes make quick trysts in the corner easy. No laces or buttons, you're just... Well, you're done before the Templars catch on.
Really?
Just ask anyone.
Ah, Commander. Good thing you're here. This one's been locked up 3 nights now. Good men died while this one was protected in his cell. He won't give his name. All I know is he was caught poking around the estate in the middle of the night. I'd say he was just a thief. But it took 4 Grey Wardens to capture him. You best be careful. Whoever he is, he's no ordinary burglar, that's for sure. As you wish, Commander. I'll tell the Seneschal you came. He'll want to know what you decide to do with this man.
If it isn't the great hero, conqueror of the Blight and vanquisher of all evil. Aren't you supposed to be 10 feet tall with lightning bolts shooting out of your eyes? Somehow, I just thought that my father's murderer would be, more impressive. I am Nathaniel Howe. My family owned these lands until you showed up. Do you even remember my father? I came here. I thought I was going to try to kill you. To lay a trap for you. But then I realized I just wanted to reclaim some of my family's things. It's all I have left. Unfortunate? Yes, I guess it was unfortunate for everyone, wasn't it? Look, I don't know what happened with the Kuslans. It sounds like it was horrible. The entire war was. Whatever my father did, however, shouldn't harm my whole family. The Howes are pariahs now. Those of us left. It's all thanks to you. And now you get to decide my fate. Ha! Ironic, isn't it? I'm not without skills. My time abroad wasn't spent chasing skirts and drinking wine. The Darkspawn are a menace. If it weren't for the Blight, maybe my father would never have done what he did. But I can't do anything about them, can I? There's just you and the Grey Wardens here in my home. You're right. I'll go join Queen Honora's service immediately. She'll certainly want another Howe around. If you let me go, I don't know. I only came back to Ferelden a month ago. If you let me go, I'll probably come back here. You might not catch me next time. Already? Good.
I brought the Seneschal for you, Commander.
I see you've spoken to our guest. Quite the handful, isn't he? Have you decided what's to be done with him?
You what?
I'm sorry, Commander. The right of conscription on the prisoner?
No, absolutely not. Hang me first. I can't decide if this is a vote of confidence or punishment.
An interesting decision, Commander. Come with me, sir. We'll see if you survive the joining. From this moment forth, Nathaniel Howe, you are a Grey Warden.
The moment of truth.
The Howe is stronger than I expected. For better or for worse, he will live.
Commander, the Lords of Amaranthine have come to swear fealty to you and the Grey Wardens. These were Al Rendon Howe's vassals. Now they will be yours. Some of these lords bore Rendon no love, but others had their prospects ruined with his demise. Tread carefully, Commander. Lords and ladies, I present the Warden Commander of Ferelden and Isle of Amaranthine.
Commander.
Ban Esmeral of Amaranthine, as is old custom, you have the honor of beginning.
I promise that I, Ban Esmeral, will be faithful to the Isle in matters of life, limb, and earthly honor. Never will I bear arms against him or his heirs. So I say, in the sight of the Maker.
I promise that I, Lord Edelbreck...
And so the ceremony is complete.
Long live the Warden Commander!
Let me know if you want the nobles cleared out. If you want the ceremony to end, I mean.
There's really only two who can offer real support in the war. Lord Edelbreck, master of the Firavel Plains, controls more farmland than anyone else. He's powerful and popular. Ban Esmeral rules the city. Wealthiest in the room by far. She may not be loved, but she cannot be ignored.
A pleasure to meet you, Commander.
Warden Commander!
Honored to meet you, Warden Commander. You come to us during desperate times.
Not more about your precious farms, Edelbreck.
Some in our Arling do not have the comfort of city walls. On the plains, the situation is dire. So you remember me, young Kuzland. Although you're not so young anymore. I swear to you and Andraste, I had no part in Howe's treachery. My concern isn't that, however. As we feast, the peasants on our lands are starving, or worse.
The city's defenses are more important, Edelbreck.
There may be wheat in the silos now, but if the farmers die, where will you get your food? Thank you, my liege.
It's good to be all right. The bowing, the social climbers who do anything to get ahead. If you see any stray damsels in distress, send them my way. Regardless, I overheard something. Some nobles were gathered at the alcove. I couldn't hear much. Something must be dealt with. Something all in agreement. Not much to go on, I grant you. But they were being furtive, and I sensed they were trying to remain concealed from you. No, I tried. Too much mingling. I believe some of these nobles seek a convenient end to a messy problem. The problem being you. I could paralyze them to search for evidence, but the Seneschal may have more diplomatic ideas.
Mistress Woolsey says I can set up shop here. The place is a shambles now, but I reckon that will change in time. You need anything, Commander?
This is what I'm talking about. Skirts, drink, and music. You think one of them would give a dwarf a go?
Don't worry. I'll keep my mouth firmly shut. Why don't I just wait in the corner then?
Let me know if you want the nobles cleared out. If you want the ceremony to end, I mean. Do you know the conspirators? The right of high justice is yours, and treachery is a capital offense. Better to be a touch paranoid than turning up face down in a ditch. To proceed, we'd need strong proof, and that'll be hard to gather. There are options, some I would not recommend. They could turn the nobles fierce. We could have some soldiers try to spy on the nobility. I suppose that might bear fruit. There are also rumors of someone called the Dark Wolf, who finds information for a fee. Dangerous fellow, by all accounts. No idea, honestly. Somewhere in the foreign quarter of Amaranthine is all I know. You could invite a member of each of the noble families to stay as prolonged guests. And if anything untowards happens, well, you get the picture. This is a terribly Orlesian thing to do. You need to head to the city then, and chase down a ghost.
Yes.
Yes.
What now?